hear our rhythm section do a short rendition of Joy Spring.
Thank you.
Fun times. This is featuring Lasse Korsen on the piano, Ben Klepfer on the trumpet, Ben Brusek on the trombone, Tager Boyum on the alto sax, James Hong on the trumpet, and Eric Thuram on the trombone. Fun times.
Thank you.
Orleans is called There's the Rub. It's going to feature David Bessenden on the alto sax, John Metzler on the trumpet, Bruce Acosta on the guitar, and Carter Pearson on drums.
Thank you.
All right, let me just take a second to tell you about the band here. So, Minnesota Youth Jazz Bands program has 9 different groups which meet throughout the school year. Some of them meet the whole school year, like this group does. And then we've got some other groups that meet for 10 weeks in the spring. So we've got a website, and then youthjazz.com. Or if you just Google Minnesota Youth Jazz Bands, you'll find the information. Coming up in the spring, we've got 3 mid-level groups for grades 9 and under. And we have a high school group which meets at Spring Lake Park. And so those are coming up. Then in August, we have auditions for these full year groups. We've got 3 big bands like this, and another group that's comprised of saxophones and rhythm section. So I hope you'll check it out. It's really, I think, a fun experience, a way to meet students and serious jazz musicians from other schools. It's intended to supplement what is already happening at your own high schools with your fine music departments and great directors. So this is just something to kind of give a little extra jazz playing for those folks that want it, and then they can maybe bring some of that experience back to their high schools. So we're going to continue on now with a tune by Radiohead. This is called Everything in Its Right Place, and it's going to feature Quincy Erickson on the trumpet, Keenan Lamontis on the trombone, and Lucas Jackson on the tenor sax.
Thank you.
ourselves, and then we're going to bring up this fabulous group of clinicians. This is a Charles Mingus tune. This is called Moaning, and this is going to feature Hannah Holly on the Barry Sax, Chris Weinberger on the alto, Peyton Tengi on the trumpet, and Caleb Beers on the trombone. Moaning. an extra treat. We'll have these fine clinicians come up. On piano, we've got Laura Cabiani. Fabulous. On drums, done probably 300 gigs with this guy, my favorite jazz drummer. He's from Philadelphia, but we won't hold that against him. Phil Hay. On trumpet, Adam Meckler, a fabulous trumpet player and composer. He's got an 18-piece jazz orchestra, does his own music. Adam Meckler. Wisconsin-Eau Claire runs one of the most successful and respected jazz programs in the country, Bob Baca.
Thank you.
See you next year, hopefully.
My name is Steve Schmitz. I just want to thank you all for coming here. Thank David Mitchell and his wonderful band for their inspirational performance, and our wonderful clinicians that you heard soloing and coaching us throughout the day. Thank you to our administration, whose support makes this all happen. So I'm the only thing standing between you and lunch, so I'll make this fast here. We'd like to honor some all-conference awards. And so if, as we hear your name, will you please come up this staircase or this staircase and claim your award. First up is Mason Bruner. Congratulations. Next up, Mr. Ty Hines. Congratulations. Next up, Keegan Hoffer. Next is Mr. Brandon Holland. Very own Alex Peterson. Mr. Thomas Price, congratulations. Mr. Jack Rybarczyk. Mr. Austin Wu. And last but not least, Jake Yeager.